It has gradually become a tradition for us to focus on contemporary art at our September auction. This time, the selection of art is, without exaggerating, the most significant and comprehensive we have ever presented. The auction contains a rare variety of the younger, but gallery-established part of the Danish art scene. Many of them are brand new names on the auction market. Sofie Bert Møller unites the glamorous aesthetics of advertising with an expressive intensity combined with precision in her painted model images from fashion magazines. The artist's brushstrokes both covers and amplifies some of the qualities in the underlying image and becomes strange double exposures in a clash of techniques. Benny Dröscher's work reflect the landscape tradition, but his paintings are fluid, weightless and dissolving in terms of perspective. The painting, Blissfully Still, combines and equates elements of precise, figurative reproduction with completely abstract elements, creating a highly poetic, subtle universe where the illusion is both established and eroded at the same time. Christoffer Munch Andersen works in continuation of pop art's exaltation of banal, everyday items to art. The work, Red and Yellow on White, is both just what the title says it is, color on a plate, but also a perfectly painted illusion of a hot dog tray that pokes fun at all the deeply solemn abstract expressionism in art. Peter Callesen's technique is quite distinctive, and I think he distinguishes himself by letting the form and the content fold into each other to such a great degree. Out of one of the most neutral things you can imagine, a white sheet of paper, existential themes and paradoxical dramas are created, as in this piece where the main character has cut himself out of the image. In my view, each display their own original approach to the material, technical skill, and a great awareness of the traditions of art history.